to the university today, the University of Mumbai, to felicitate the awardees and their achievements and all the amazing work that they've been doing. And end May actually award Millie. And I was like, okay. But it was, you know, the function was so beautiful. And, you know, the way they presented the award and the actual award that I received was very prestigious. So I have to thank the Mumbai University for believing in me so much and for giving me such a valuable award. और यहाँ पे फैंस भी पागल हो गए थे
किसी से आवाज आई थी
आई लव यू जैकी ओह रियली अभी एक्चुअली नहीं सुना कॉलेज से याद आ गया जब आप वहाँ पे बैठा करते यूनिवर्सिटी वापस जाना चाहिए
जगलिन कमिंग फ्रॉम अ कंट्री लाइक श्रीलंका एंड यू आर रिसीविंग एन अवार्ड लाइक सिटीजन फॉर एक्सीलेंस फ्रॉम सच रिकॉग्नाइज्ड यूनिवर्सिटी हाउ डज इट फील एंड
That's the thing. I feel that I've been so blessed because, you know, I came from a foreign country, and you know, I think like the beauty of India, that they're very accepting and they're very welcoming. You know, so now I pretty much, you know, I mean, with the culture, with the language, with the people, I'm feeling very much at home, and that wouldn't have been made possible if they weren't such friendly, welcoming, accepting people.
And while studying, how many awards Jacqueline has won in university? Like when
I won a scholarship to University of Sydney. So I was a very studious student, but I want to go back to studying very soon.
Jacqueline, what's going on in Bollywood?
Next projects in pipeline?
We just finished shooting for Houseful 3, so that will be releasing at the first release of the year, and that will be releasing in June. And then straight after that, July, we have Dishoom, then we have Flying Jat, and we start working on Bang Bang 2.
And there are talks about Kick 2 as well, so will we see you over there as well?
Let's see what the casting will be.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.